All right, so where are we headed?
Trying to go to kart races again. This is number two.
Number three. Remember, we had mom's birthday, then we had the night you won everything. Yeah.
Do you think it's going to be bumpy or smooth tonight?
I bet really, really smooth.
Do you like when it's smooth or bumpy?
What?
Do you like when the track is smooth or bumpy?
Real, real bumpy.
Real, real what?
Bumpy. You skate right over those bumps though, don't you?
No, guess why?
Why?
Because then my other teammates can get stuck in that.
Yeah.
And I will.
You skate right over those bumps, though, don't you?
Yep.
You ready to go?
Yes, and I'm ready to get Jensen.
Yeah, we'll get Jensen afterwards. Ransom. Alright, let's go.
So in front? Are we starting in front?
It's just practice. Make sure everything's running good.
We have to just go?
Yep. When you get out, you can kind of go. They're not going to stop you in the corner and line you up.
What happens if they do?
Then stop. Pay attention like you normally do. Just the same as you do usually do, buddy.
I'm trying to, like, when I know where I'm supposed to go, I just can't keep up with them. And also, I'm trying to get my blind spot, but they keep moving me.
Oh, you'll be fine, buddy.
And I'm trying to get where I want for them. Like, I do that sometimes.
You better get going. The ones in front of you are already lined up. Let's hustle.
Thank you.
off the building. No larger tires, there's no small horsepower. And we've got to accept it. Lake Idlewood out there, he's running third on the track at this time. Then the seventh, running that frozen purple, number seven, tribute to both her father and grandfather. That would be Lily Fosbender in the purple seven. And shotgun on the field, he's running the black machine with the silver trim. That's the 316 Thomas Olson.
Do we need to make any adjustments? Tighten the engine up. What else?
And then good.
Good? You're happy?
Look at how fast I'm so fast. No one was behind me. I was going so fast. I was so scared that they were behind me that I like freaked out.
Only three of you tonight, buddy. Yep. Dust out of the corner of my eye. Thank you. both of them.
There you go. Good?
Yeah. Turn the flag a little, buddy. How was it?
Got another medal for school.
Yep.
Here's my medal.
There it is. All right. How was the cart? Good?
Really good.
You happy with it?
It's nice. It's bumpy. It feels like I'm driving on a cloud.
Oh, you're driving on a cloud? That's cool.
It doesn't even feel bumpy.
That's good.
Clouds are not even close.
Racing's not easy. Racing's a lot of work. Look at Dad's stuff. Look at Mom's stuff.
Did you?
Mom's had a broken rear end. I had to cut my car in half and put a new one together.
Hey, hot fire.
I caught me in half.
Are you singing more songs in your head while you're racing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can if you want to.
You do. Yeah. Love you, buddy.
Cooper.
Because he keeps bobbing his head over here.
Thank you.
that go?
Well, I know all of them already.
You won all of them so far. How was your kart that time?
Oh, yeah, really good. Sure. Flying over boats and flying over clouds.
You are. It's like driving on a cloud.
Yep.
Cool.
Yes.
Yep. Can you show your medal?
I just won.
Yep. Flip it over.
Beaver Dam.
Good job, buddy.
Beaver Dam. Okay. Wanna come?
Should we go do some work?
Yep.
Get ready for the big one. The track's not as good out there as it was like last week. He could go high and it was cleaner out there.
Yeah.
first, working the back girdler now. He sets there, he's back in the back five.
One clean lap, buddy.